From the corner of the divan of Persian saddlebags on which he was lying, smoking as usual innumerable cigarettes, Lord Henry Wotton could just catch the gleam of the honey-sweet and honey-coloured blossoms of the laburnum, whose tremulous branches seemed hardly able to bear the burden of a beauty so flame-like as theirs. And now and then, the fantastic shadows of birds in flight flitted across the long tessel curtains that were stretched in front of the huge window, producing a kind of momentary Japanese effect and making him think of those pallid jade-faced painters who, in an art that is necessarily mobile, seek to convey the sense of swiftness and motion. From the corner of the divan of Persian saddle bags on which he was lying, smoking as usual innumerable cigarettes, Lord Henry Wotton could just catch the gleam of the honey sweet and honey colored blossoms of the laburnum, whose tremulous branches seemed hardly able to bear the burden of a beauty so flame like as theirs, and now and then Fantastic. Shadows of birds in flight flitted across the long tesse silk curtains that were stretched in front of the huge window, producing a kind of momentary Japanese effect and making him think of those pallid jade faced painters who in an art that is necessarily immobile seek to convey the sense of swiftness and motion.